तरणाट्यांनी पक्षाचे फुडारपण घेवचे म्हण काँग्रेसीचे राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष राहुल गांधीन केल्ल्या उलोवपाचेर प्रभावित जावन प्रदेशाध्यक्ष पदाचो राजीनामो दिवपाचो निर्णय घेतला म्हण शांताराम नायक उलयला. काँग्रेस पक्षाचे प्रेम आशिल्ल्यांक आनी कमीत कमी 10 वर्सां काँग्रेस पक्षाचे काम करप्यांक प्रदेशाध्यक्ष म्हण निवडपाक जाय अशें मत नायक हांणी मुखार उक्तयला. आरडीएक्स को खातीर पणजेच्यान विलियम रॉड्रिक्स.
At the AICC session, AICC plenary session, held recently, Rahulji, Congress President, gave a speech. And I was inspired by that speech. So much so, that I wanted to tender my resignation there and there, one may believe or not. But then, on second thought, I thought it was not proper to tender resignation there and there. But thought came to my mind. After his speech, there was a photo session for PCC president, steering committee members and CLP leaders.
Delhi?
At that time, yes, in Delhi. On the same dais. I wanted to tender resignation at that time. But again, I thought this is not proper. Why I was inspired? See, Rahulji appealed to the members that now a new generation has to take over. And he pointed out to the stage. Stage was empty because everybody was sitting below as of a new system of AI session. Nobody was there. Only person who is supposed to speak has to go to dais and speak. Then when you are speaking, he pointed out, showed the entire empty stage. He said, this is the space for youth. I have kept. So youth have to join, come forward to help party. And therefore, I was inspired on that day by his speech. Although I did not tender my resignation on that day, I came subsequently to Goa and drafted my letter and sent my resignation letter to Rahulji with copy to Sonia ji, UP PCC chief, and similarly Bharat Singh Solanki, who is the chief of PCC in Gujarat. They have also tendered the resignation. This is what I have. Bharat Singh Solanki, the PCC president of Gujarat. Now, in this context, if some more leaders, in response to Rahulji's appeal, give space to youth, I'll be happy. But I will not suggest who should give in, etc. But I'll be happy if more people set examples. I am not speaking of Goa, I am talking in general.